And the only little nigga I fuck with is Prince. Anybody like Prince here? Prince, that's that dude, right? Let me tell you something. You gotta be real secure with your sexuality to come out on stage in a suit this fucking big with the ass cut out of it. That's some shit, right? Prince come out there shaking his ass to 100 dudes in the front row. You like, damn, he don't give a fuck. And you ever notice that nigga, he'll lose you in a fucking song. You ever notice that shit? Like, you don't understand what the fuck he just said? Like in Purple Rain. You remember Purple Rain? That nigga be like, Purple Rain, hey. Purple Rain. Flicking his hair and shit. Purple Rain, hey. The only one can see purple rain. Purple rain, purple rain. You be out there like, what the fuck did he just say? Nigga, I don't know, but that nigga Jeremy though, swing ass off. Purple rain, purple rain. Motherfucker shit. I like my lady's shirt too. I ain't gonna bullshit. I like them so shirt. I want them fucking midget. Anybody ever have sex with a midget? You ever have sex with a midget? You see the asses of them little motherfuckers? Shit, I tear midget ass up, boy. Give me one of them harnesses that you get for your kid when you walk around the mall. Put a hole in the bottom of that bitch. Be tearing her ass up. Think you trying to put your big ass kid to sleep? You in there tearing her ass up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut your ass up. Shut up. Shit, you can do anything with them. Walk around the house and cooking. Be in there frying some eggs and shit. Watch your hair, girl. Watch your hair. Watch your hair. Shit. You burning off that big ass head. Shit, I got pulled over with it one time. With a midget. That's some true shit. Right? Cop gonna give me a ticket telling him she should have been in a car seat. I was like, dog, she's 30 years old. You gonna hand me that ticket? I said, shit. You gonna pay that shit? I'm broke as hell. I ain't paying for that shit. They think as I do comedy, I got money. I'm broke as hell. My whole damn family broke. Can you imagine that shit? Your whole family broke? You can't call nobody for a fucking loan? I be like, shit, I'm gonna call my mom. Oh, shit, she just paid rent. Call my aunt, boy. I stole her from 2 weeks ago. Shit. God damn. Can't call nobody. That's why I fuck with rich ass white boys. That's all I fucks with. Cause them motherfuckers are losing. They won't even give a shit. They real. Motherfucker, one of my boys come to me, dude. I so like just lost $100. You ever notice they always say so like and shit? Dude, I so like just lost $100. What? You don't even care? My mom's gonna wire me some cash, it doesn't fucking matter. What? Nigga, I use change and I'm pissed off. Fucking change. I lay in the house like, ain't this some shit? Motherfucker. Get up off the couch, let me check out that goddamn cushion. Get up, motherfucker. Shit. Ain't nobody see that 50 cent I left on the table? Y'all ain't see that shit, huh? You think somebody stole something, you put them out your house, won't you? Get the fuck out. Get out. Get your jacket and get the fuck out. If it ain't your jacket, why you fucking touch? You wanna steal that too? You wanna steal the jacket too? The fuck out of my house. Shit. I was broke as hell. Y'all niggas ever reuse aluminum foil? Yeah, don't reuse aluminum foil. You're like, oh dog, don't throw that shit out. Hold that shit up. Slide it in the microwave. I get back. Thank you. Hell yeah, shit. You ever go without hot water? Anybody ever go without hot water? What your parents do? They was in there boiling water so y'all ass could get in the motherfucking tub? That's some real shit. You ever have a peanut butter and nothing sandwich? You got peanut butter and you look at that nigga, hell yeah, nigga. I had one today. I don't know how I got to do it. It was peanut butter and bread, nothing the fuck else. You ain't had no bread, you had a peanut butter pop. You know what a peanut butter pop is? That's just on a fucking spoon, you know. That's on a fucking nose. Just peanut butter on a fucking spoon. Shit, man. That's what we hate was peanut butter. You know, in the summertime, y'all think y'all got off and shit. You know, y'all got off to keep the mosquitoes off. We ain't no fucking off. We just slid some motherfucking peanut butter on us and shit. Cause any mosquito biting my ass is gonna be a thirsty motherfucker when he got done. Shit. Y'all remember when motherfucking cordless phones first came out? That shit was cool as hell. You like, damn, you got a cordless? Yeah, nigga, I'm outside talking on that shit. Yeah. You couldn't afford a cordless shit. You had that long ass cord. Remember that shit? You had that fucking, your mom had that long ass cord. She had to round that motherfucker up. Put the phone back. Put the fucking phone back. She'd be across the street with her phone and shit. Hey, Marcy, you mind? Yeah, I'm waiting on a call and shit. I don't wanna miss some shit. Some fucking ghetto ass shit.